Here's a wild tour story from Marioka City, Japan. Marioka City is in the north. I was out there, I think this was, I want to say 07, 08 maybe. Probably my fifth or sixth Japan tour. And I was with the guys from Jazzy Sport. And they have their Shibuya store, which is now moved to, I believe, Roppongi. And they have their Marioka store, which is run by DJ Choku. So whenever I'm out there, that would be the run that we would do. There's a venue called DJ Bar Dai. It closed and has now become a new venue called Mother. But at DJ Bar Dai, the last time I played there, there were these two guys. And the guys who had brought me out there, Messiah Fantasy Star and Taro Kessen, they were like, listen, you know, you're going to see these two guys coming to party. Like, don't let them distract you. Just stay focused and keep on playing. So I'm DJing, and one of them comes in the booth and he's like, they're here.
All right, they're here, whatever.
Playing, party's rocking, people enjoying. And these two guys come and stand like right in front of the DJ booth. They both take out cameras, take a bunch of pictures of me, turn around, take a bunch of pictures of themselves with me, and then they disappear. This is some thing that they do, some ritual that they have, why you warn me, whatever. Playing, look up again. One of them is running circles around the dance floor. It's not a big place at all, but he's like jogging around through and between people. So he makes one loop, then he comes and makes another loop. The second loop, he has no shirt. Next loop, he comes around, no shoes, whatever. Next loop, his man joins him. No shirt, no shoes, no socks. They run another loop around the venue. Take their pants off. They take their pants off and they got like the old school Special Delivery Jones wrestling drawers on. One of them got a big ass Liberty Bell on the front, and the other one has you know, the I Love New York sign, the I Heart New York. And on the ass of the other guy's shorts is I Love Philly. So they run their laps and then they get in the middle of the dance floor, and for the rest of the night they're dancing, like, not, you know, doing anything out of pocket or acting crazy. These are just the guys who every time they come here and there's an American DJ that they like, they strip and dance all night. So for the next 3 hours, this was like a 5 hour set. For the next 3 hours, these guys are dancing. I play a record that makes the room get excited. They run up to the DJ booth, dumb hard high fives, like mad loud, screaming in your face. Damn near ass naked the whole night. I wish I had it in my phone. I could show you pictures of these dudes. Unbelievable. So yeah, the naked Japanese dancing dudes was bugged out. That was the first for me.